Spadia is New Jersey, driven by world-famous Autoland. Hey guys, I'm Bill Spadia. Dan Zarrow tells us this is yet another heat wave, with today being the third day in a row of 90-degree plus temperatures, and we've got a couple more days in store for us. Now, today also marks the first day of school for a lot of kids across the Garden State. Although my kids don't go back till after Labor Day, I gotta tell you, I think that ought to be the rule across New Jersey. No schools open until after Labor Day. First of all, I could use another week of lighter traffic without the school buses, and I'm sure the kids would much rather be in a community pool cooling off in this crazy heat rather than sweating it out in a classroom without air conditioning, or worse, in a classroom with air conditioning, costing the taxpayers additional thousands of dollars during a week that there's probably not a whole lot of learning going on. That's my New Jersey. What's yours? Let me know on Twitter at NJ1015 and at Bill Spadia. And let's continue this conversation on the web, NJ1015.com. Autoland, home of the $109 lease. Save up to $15,000 off MSRP Autoland, Route 22 East, under the giant American flag in Springfield. Shop 24/7 and offer details at 1-800-Autoland.com.